It's a beautiful.
Started Pine Forest Camp in 1931, and there are not many other camp directors that can say that. My grandfather was a professional basketball player, and he was a very enthusiastic, optimistic man. And I think that's why camp became successful, because it was that kind of enthusiasm and optimism and leadership and fun that he had in his day that we still have today.
We create opportunities for families who are not camp families to get to know us. I think that we do a very good job bringing people into the fold.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy.
Pine Forest offers a fabulous program for potential campers, which is called our Explorer Program. Come up to camp for a weekend and play games and just hang out and just really see what camp's like for their age group.
Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
We love BFC!
I'm Sierra and I'm from Rockville, Maryland.
I'm Sam from Cherry Hill, New Jersey.
Ines and I'm from Madrid, Spain.
Brooklyn, New York.
Boca Raton, Florida.
Maryland. Stamford,
Connecticut. Indianapolis, Indiana.
Scottsdale, Arizona.
Missoula, New York.
Laurel, Marion, Pennsylvania.
Sarasota, Florida.
Look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
Every morning at lineup, when I go over the day's schedule and the special events that are happening for the day, I've got a long list. And I think that's a good sign that we have a set day-to-day program, but because of our size, we also have things that we're able to do for specific campers who are interested in them.
Coming to Pine Forest offers a very well-rounded experience for a number of different girls, girls who like sports, girls who like drama, girls who like arts, theater, and the outdoors. And it just offers a very well-rounded experience and an opportunity even more so to make the best friends of their life and to be in situations where they will feel successful about themselves and feel great about themselves at the end of the summer.
Look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
There are all kinds of camps. There are camps that specialize in sports and some that specialize in art and some in cooking. But we are one of the camps that are for all around children. Here a child can go from an inter-camp basketball team to music, to ceramics, to rock climbing, and here's a chance for them to do things they think they would never do and try things that they would never in a million years try at home. And in doing so, they have fun, they learn about themselves, and I think they grow in confidence.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause
I like the socials.
The swing, yeah. Arts and crafts.
Basketball.
We love soccer!
I like tennis.
Cooking.
Yeah, cooking.
Cooking.
Yeah, cooking.
My favorite breakfast is French toast. Chocolate milk.
Chicken fingers and fries.
I like cold cuts.
PFC! 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 We love PFC!
Come to Pine Forest because of the memories and friends you make.
My camp friends here are my best friends.
I just really enjoy coming back every summer and seeing a lot of the same faces, but like adding more people and getting to know more people.
I'm going to camp this year and I'm going to camp the next year.